We're on the Hominy Creek Candler section with French Broad Riverkeeper Hartwell Carson, Eric Brad from Asheville GreenWorks, scouting out site of the fuel leak, trying to find its source and take a look and see what it looks like. Well, it's a cold day to be on the water, huh?
It's a little chilly. The least sign.
At least the sun's out. Let's see if we can find this. We're starting to smell it a little bit back here. Those EPA or Diener?
Well, they hired a contractor. Said it just flowed kind of through a ditch through the property.